Good afternoon. Police are appealing for witnesses to a man's dangerous rampage outside Orange Police Station. Officers evacuated in Orange after an electrical box goes up in flames. Hazmat crews called in to help clean up a home destroyed by fire. Space fans flock to parks for the town's annual Astrofest. And an incredible feat in Cowra as a jockey wins a race without a saddle or stirrups.